Oh, Miss Sylvester.
Thank you.
Here I come!
voice up, Danny. Those animals would do real damage out of their cages. There's the officer in charge.
Nothing to report here. Copy. We are all clear.
To be careful here. An alarm.
I see them!
Destroyed. No one stepped closer to earning that old man's trust.
Carlos!
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? for this bendición.
You're right. Ignore that.
That's all the poison around here. Should be more nearby. can't hide from me. Watch yourself, Danny. If I take off here, they'll shoot me down. Okay, careful, Danny.
Chief! Don't move!
Up!
Here!
My boy sent up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this. Carlos! Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Sniper!
Carlos, it's done.
Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Konya.
Keep some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
They're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded.
Where the hell's flying that thing? Pilot, what's your operating number?
Mierda!
Oye, guerrilla. Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
got some cockfighting here.
What? No rooster?
Who will challenge the champion gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Ah, a new guerrilla.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I would if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Gonna grab a ride.
You have to walk, Guapo.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, Gary.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
What's the holdup, tourist? Check the baseball.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
What's the holdup, tourist? Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay, gracias.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of... Thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. Medic.
I just told my wife.
go ahead and buy that house.
Well, she still can.
Look out!
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
He says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out.
You are here because you are the first and most loyal aliadas. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my Troyans, and stay for the sex and
life. No!
This place is worse than I thought.
Jose can do whatever he wants out here. Wonder if Anton knows about his nephew's little hobbies.
This one.
Special Forces. Of course.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Amigo.
Oh!
I can't hear you!
Hey, you, help me.
Gracias a Dios que llegaste.
Come here,
Dios mío.
Please.
Thank you.
Gracias. José is a monster.
Get ready to experience life's most forbidden pleasure. The godly act of administering pain.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
¿Qué hice?
¡Ándate! ¡Dale! ¡Over there! ¡Go!
What are you waiting for? Go check out my weapons, Danny.
know that's a big crock.
Get me some cerveza. Que bola? You're new around here.
Hola.
Hi.
What the fuck? Danger. There you are!
Keep walking.
your
fear. Can't come in this ride, amigo.
Show yourself.
Hola, guerrilla.
Hey.
What was that?
Guerrillera, come here.
Stay the fuck away from my shit.
Come on,
I hear shots.
Someone's out there.
the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Sí.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell... Tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
Si, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Merit's on duty. Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Soldiers at this place are all out. No respect.
They don't respect you. You made a big mistake.
What?
The
lifeblood of Yara and Madrugada is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic BG importing. The Montero terrorists are no different than Libertad.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Yeah.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you? You need a key.
Danny.
Check the guards room.
Carlos Montero sent me. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Sorry, Waffle. No rocks allowed.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now. Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
The nation's music station, Radio Verdad.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
City!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Freshen up that gear.
Coño's the guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.